बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। सौम्यादुति को दिना में बदल खुल्ली सेक्शन 6 के इंटरनेशनल ट्रेड एंड स्पेशलाइजेशन ना भी है को तो मी मी टॉपिक थी को दिना एक्सप्लेन किया दिनों मट्ट का एको तुम मी टॉपिक के लर्निंग आउटकम्स में फुर्त में एंगुमा की बारे में मुख्य में मी सिलेबस मुलवाला सिलेबस बलाला कम में टॉपिक का गिवस सिलेबस होगा इन नवारा एटलीस्ट ने गुमा की बारे में हम कमें एक इतना वैसे गुमा की मसले नो इन नवेस सब बड़ा रिकमेंड हो रहा नहीं हम सिलेबस होगा उन नवारा ए हम हमें कनि दस करो वन ऑफ द लर्निंग नॉट कॉम इज डिफाइन इंटरनेशनल डिफाइन स्पेशलाइजेशन एट नेशनल लेवल स्पेशलाइजेशन एट नेशनल लेवल की इंटरनेशनल स्पेशलाइजेशन है स्लो Identify and describe the advantages and disadvantages of specialization at national level. Because the country is internationally specialized, we may be advantage and disadvantage. Then, if free trade was commercial, if free trade was common countries, the can be advantages and disadvantage. Magar ko tika milisan ko sauti discuss ko la. International specialization, non-international ट्रेड किया मुहिम देठा में एब्सोल्यूट एडवांटेज एंड कॉम्पेटिटिव एडवांटेज मी देठा में कि एग्जामिनर्स माकुरा थी कुछ आंसर्स तो कल्याण कम एक्सपेक्ट पुरान देठा में सबब की मी सिलब इन देठा में खोमे मी ची मी थी एंकुम 100% बेण में एक मी थी अंडरस्टैंड वेज तम फसे पेपर टू आंसर लिया कॉमे स्वल्प एक्सप्लेन කොල්ල දෙන මීගේ මී මීගේ මාන ඇබ්සොලියුට් ඇඩ්වාන්ටේජ් එක මානේ කී කන්ට්‍රි එකෙන් එච්චේ එහෙන් ගවම පුරෙන් ලෝ කෝස්ට් එක උපෙද්දම් එහෙන් වෙච්චා මේ හාලතුක එ මිහුන්නම් ඒති උපෙදේ උපෙද්දේව ඉතුරු වාන එහෙන් එහෙන් කන්ට්‍රි එක වර ගිනම් උපෙද්දෙන අගොහයක ගිනම් උපෙද්දෙන ඥාම ඒ ඒති ඒ කන්ට්‍රි එක ඇබ්සොලියුට් ඇඩ්වාන්ටේජ් ආස් කම්පෙටිටිව් ඇඩ්වාන්ටේජ් එක මී balani opportunity cost as you know that opportunity cost is the next best alternative for one ega manike etchum ofeddoma taka what is foregone so me ituran country ga etchum ofeddoma taka give up pura varu resource reallocation ga ves tikudin angen annane if one if a resource are used to make one good then for the other goods resources will fall and that output also will fall ekotan emme madun give up kogge emme opportunity cost dakko etchi effect de gamata kam ekeni a comparative advantage ema midde the advantage ki is as specialization avaru muhim vache den there is a video in youtube you can just type absolute and comparative advantage of international trade me a video hai ki ama वरंग इंफॉर्मेटिव वीडियो है रिगार्डिंग दिस वन मी का अने सेक्शन 6 के मी बाय का या मिफार अला सिलबंग इतरो खोफाइंग बायंगे बे इंदे ग्लोबलाइजेशन दे मल्टीनेशनल लकी मी आय चनो एन नमस मी हर बिजनेस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन लकी सिलबंग इन चनो एहेम मेमा ඒක තිරෙන් ඒ හොරිහා බිස්නස් ඕගනයිසේෂන්ස් කෙත් තිරෙම සමයකනි මල්ටිනේෂනල්ස් ලාෆ් මින්නන් MFA හො යුනිට ග්ලෝබලයිසේෂන් ගේ මානේ කී ද ප්‍රොසෙස් ඇට් විච් ද වෝල්ඩ් ඉස් බිකමින් ඉන්ක්‍රීසින්ලි ඉන්ටර් කනෙක්ටඩ් ත්‍රූ මේන්ලි ත්‍රූ ට්‍රේඩ් ඇන් අදර් ලින්ක්ස් ඒ විෆාරියා එහෙන් කං කමුගා කන්ට්‍රීස් ත ගුලි ලාමේ ෆාවවරු බවණ විෆාවවරු බවණ මමුන්දා दुनिया हर मबदस की अंदो ए अस्त ग्लोबलाइजेशन की दें एग्जांपल्स तक मेन मिसाल का ट्रेवल ला विस्ना फिकम बन्यास मी हर हम एकम अने गम बरम अवहंगे बदेवे या ट्रेवल मीडिया एंड एंटरटेनमेंट बदाली हम विस एकम गवा कांत त वर फसे हम के सिटिंग रूम गति बे हर में नेबा बदाले ट्रेड विस्ना ले कम विस एहिं गम तो ओफर दाई छि हर में नेबा लिबे हम बराबर कंज्यूम कर मटक सो मी अस्त ग्लोबलाइजेशन की The multinationals give us definitions of far kolana ko me ge details so ehin lesson ne ge kiya dena these are companies which operates in more than one country Now, we are international specialization introduce Udemy. Just read this. Household in UK drinks more than 60 billion cups of tea a year. However, they produce very little tea. Kina Mivani. They import tea from Kenya and Uganda. Kenya, on the other hand, imports oil and most machinery it uses. They don't have oil and machinery. They import it from other countries. So why do countries not just produce all the things that they consume? Because of scarcity. They don't have a resource that much. So why do they buy goods and services from other countries? Because ehen countries tak nge chi gina mu feddeni. They are specialized in that. Now see, international specialization adiyum ko liga specialization ki kochak ay gumar amoy misal ka. Specialization is a process where an individual, business or regions or a country concentrate on producing a particular goods and services in which they have an advantage. ඒක තේරෙන individual specialization එක යහම කුරින් දස් කුරි special division of labor. හැමයක් business වෙසේ පොරි by කාලකම් කම ආසවි. Countries තෝ regions තෝ වෙසේ පොරි by කම් කම ආසවි. But we are interested is countries concentration on one particular good or service. එය මිකේනි අසලු international specialization නොනි countries specialization. මේ ෆොටෝ එක බලාලීම කොමිස්වරක ඉගේන මෝල්ඩීව්ස් ස්පෙෂලයිසින් ටූරිසම් සෞදරබියා ඕ මිඩල් ඊස්ට් කන්ට්‍රීස් ස්පෙෂලයිස්ඩින් ඔයිල් චයිනා ඕ ජපාන් ස්පෙෂලයිස්ඩින් ඉලෙක්ට්‍රොනික්ස් සෝ දීස් ආර් සම් එක්සැම්පල්ස් ඔෆ් ඉන්ටර්නේෂනල් ස්පෙෂලයිසේෂන් දැන් හම සීදා ඉන්ටර්නේෂනල් නොනි කන්ට්‍රීස් ස්පෙෂලයිසේෂන් ඩිෆයින් පුරාණි ඉට්ස් අ ප්‍රොසෙස් වෙයා countries concentrate on producing those goods and service in which they have an advantage me ar komisora ga ikudin visna ga so de me picture de me dekhi examples no ehin an international specialization get examples the misal okay so let's discuss about the advantages and disadvantages of international countries the me godan internationally specialized veema a country is to be consumers and farms the government live advantages and disadvantages mermi and consumers and am could be advantages misal ka come country is a country ka has waki immune no fed the low cost immune and has the way it's a specialized me wagata ki consumers all over the world will get a range of different goods from different countries and me goods taka ki quality rangal aguhe vech suppose way because specialized wani abadus country is specialized wani a country em aguhe kon echi of de echa em em na iti vikke abuse wegen na consumers on the goods wide variety ko live ekama manyam living standard sama mathi wegen na and also disadvantages ki by faharuga country eng eva specialized ve mh ka no ni narrow range of goods taka em jam a country hum a country customers na live goods ta tan kol madu e kashi gam and also there could be disruption of supplies misal ka we can say Maldives is a monopoly in tourism ema migotan ama specialized for na bike countries ta hore danama ke echak ama monopoly vefa mane ki echeng export kurum ge vikum ge emme bod bar enuna libifa ema mi halat to ga ege ne deve i mean najais faida mi countries ta faare ga nagafika ma manyam den hore countries ki customers na mi chi libum ga data ta ke ulum ge ekshi ge ma to farms ta ga hore advantage ta බලන් ෆිකෝමොනියම් ස්පෙෂලිස් ස්පෙෂලයිසේෂන් රිසෝස් පේනකෝගේ ඇචීව් උපදින බිස්නස් එක. So they are able to experience the economies of scale which is exactly the lower cost and business expansion will be possible because vector endowments resource ever hurima eyan emihu specialized vanis and mi libe fasa benon kokgen invest kokgen research and development invest kokgen they could develop new ideas and new technology innovation in the country and namas business takan hore disadvantage takaki misalaka specialized woman taka imports raw material ge importer depend ma vech kama vanya by far it they will be at risk a raw materials noli be halatan athwa dan no raw materials agu bodwa halatan athwa dan ehme jam yoti risk ka boss then international market ga demand change act kama be samara bod masala ka business taka ma na ma revenue fall we have a business utta na hisaba sa athwa government alli be advantage to ge rega me industries business full avagen da varaka customers unna employment ithuru avaraka sarukara libe tax revenue ithuru vegen da living standard improve avaka har me for me consumers baga da caving ei hama government of advantaging ei one of government aim ei gaum yu feddun erikan ithuru vegen da that is what exactly is economic growth disadvantage there could be a balance of payment issues like specialized countries raw materials and gum to import ra kam vanyam import export over ma ginamun ekashi gem mehem vicham it could lead to a balance of payment deficit and ginafar internationally specialized wiruga by countries to kum bodam me depend on foreign labor use kurma ehem vicham domestic unemployment arise ma ki ekashi gem ma kam so which is a disadvantage for now then so me har me olani international specialization nimmal of international trade fund me po tiku din defend ani china and us us me begina export kora ekatimi aircraft china me begina export kora ekatimi laptop or electronic item so if us exports aircraft to china and china export electronics to europe this is actually called international trade in simple terms it's the exchange of goods and services between different countries and there is one other term internal trade ek maane ki trade between countries I mean trade within countries in internal trade ko maane ki and sometimes two countries or group of countries agree to establish a free trade between the member countries em vicham misavu tikudina ibekin je koma ka free trade ki free trade is an agreement between two or more countries which enable them to exchange goods and services without any trade restrictions koma trade restrictions ki import duty import quota import duty yaki import unnaga tax import quota yaki physically limiting the imports me countries ke customs unni government un use kora protective measures take in order to reduce imports and encourage domestic firms economical measures nohimana goods and services exchange kurma mekani free trade european union is an european union is an example of a free trade area then discuss column jani advantages and disadvantages of free trade for the countries ekotum advantages ki mihar free trade aslo enable above specialization aim which it could lead to more efficient allocation of resources wastage of resource mihar maduane because import tax which is dakka kanu je customers a variety of quality goods libane then those goods will be cheaper because raw materials import kuran je hunas mihar tax dakka kanu je hunima aguyo kon ichu fadda vikene and it could also improve the living standard I'm like international specialization gives wagota And it also leads to transfer of resource and technology. Ekkamum anekkamum. Misal ka European Union ke himene ekkamum anekkamum ekkamum ka hunna technology no ni resource anekkamum var fase hange bali be because of free trade a restrictions ta no na diye. And nama ves disadvantages ta ge bol misal ka free trade can discourage domestic production because import ma gina vechi kama vanyam imports large farms unnani agu hewaane em vechyam demand kurani mihum imports agina so domestic farms ke demand davung ega ekashi kemme harmful goods etherevung ekashi kemme because there's no restrictions and there could also be dumping ge maane ki selling goods in large quantities below cost of production varang aguhe ko varag gina goods ta vikku mammi ken dump ko lo mammi ken dumping so meke disadvantage ki astu local farms ta meke sobal libe disadvantage demand fall em libe disadvantage it could also lead balance of payment instability because nege misala ta mi imports ma imports export over gina mamme se kashi gem export import over gina mamme se kashi gem komme ko tevyas balance of payments stability ge mane ki import and export every behettum ei government ke aim ki us ekam free trade ke sababun kom se kachin ithurun ei ama ekashi gam ma kom so then it could lead balance of payment instability wazifa mehar dumping is the reason why there could be domestic unemployment because people may demand more for cheap imports ewa me to me discuss kollevuni international specialization a advantage and disadvantage free trade and a advantage and disadvantage commissioner ka exam style mcq so dakkalana country choose to specialize in producing coffee what is most likely reason for this is it because its climate is suitable for coffee or is it because it is expensive to export coffee beans or is it because other countries produce coffee or is it because the global demand for tea which is a substitute is increasing mega ane specialization easy vaani faseha vaani option a is sababum because all the other things all the other bcd is talking about barriers ema miswal gyan se ki a what is the future of promoting globalization countries interconnect to avaru aslu ei globalization ki ema mi options ta kya le ma var fase hange bange b ka ase ki increase use of internet for international transactions den uri uri ha options ta ka mi va da kani ha barriers ge va ka nan misal ka d ga mi restrictions on the movement of capital c ga mi nan more protective measures and agamin and high shipping cost but b is talking about increased use of internet for international transit so b is the answer obviously structured the four parts meet topic ko hum aato vedan swal to karega maine define international trade two marks hum inne it's an exchange of goods and services between different countries B explain to difference between internal and international trade gmane ki exchange of goods and services between countries internal trade gmane ki exchange of goods and services within the country in international trade different currencies are used but internal trade ga one currency is normally used international trade ga me they face custom barriers but internal trade ga they don't face any barriers ei astu ti gudin explain kurana point ta ki See, analyze what determines which product countries specialize. Countries specialized one good or service set depend on the kong kamai. MCQ ka de me aasa ka sam discuss kore vich climate condition de wa ka. Ei kom me kom ka ves aslo specialized ma fasi hawani e kom ka fasi ha mo fed de jis tar ka. Ei ma climate condition will be a determinant. I mean factor which decide which product the country will specialize they want to point a key affect our endowment, so availability of resource. Okay, now D, discuss whether or not a country should specialize in tourism. Meet the Dekula Levidan, Liam Jihan, Misalka. Tourism must specialize to be advantages. Tagaki, employment, iturubu, GDP, iturubu, governmental libe, tax revenue, iturubu, reputation, iturubu, living standard, iturubu. Specialization, so then discuss Kurihuria advantage the Kamila Levidan. Disadvantage, Misalka. Specialized matter raw materials bearing import that could be a risk. Advantages for only being that. They want advantage a disadvantage ki if there is a fall in demand due to an establishment of an alternative, misal tourism country specialized vegetables, there could be a risk. So this is how you can discuss the answers for this. Multiple choice aditan kole gina detail ko so me ehin lesson ek against den adi four part ko how to answer tan kole detail ko ves kenes den ema miha hisabun miyaduke topic minimali o miyad kuran huri hak den ves topic understand bikama. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.